historic moment.
Hello, I'm here to apply for Stanford University,
like to,
and I'm interested in your engineering program.
I'm feeling great, dude. I feel amazing.
Where's the dipstick?
It's like orange. And stars. And lights.
Let me find the rock wall.
Hey, I have this chest. If you can fit perfectly inside the chest, you can have it.
I say, he goes, oh, this is a nice chest. Gets in. Closes it, seals it shut with molten lead, kills him.
Exactly. No, they shoot their
banana.
What?
Banana.
I'm not drunk.
No, say you're a little bit of
a I'm a fucking hybrid!
That's game. Yeah!
Hey,
wait,
are you done?
A Captain Morgan drinker is not spiced rum. Blasphemy.
I've actually had that before. I didn't know it was Captain.
Back in the day, you'd be stoned for that.
What?
To death.
Furious.
Hit
it. From behind. Oh my god.
Verity.
No. Mill.
What? Gentlemen, gentlemen, gentlemen.
Send it.
Okay, this is the deal.
Wait. Lift you up,
proceed to pop. What is that?
Do not look.
Life happened.
He's bent. Back straight. Arms straight. Out.
He definitely never said any of this.
He did when I was 8. And then, practice swing.
You didn't even.
Now. When you watch Sean go, he's like, alright, boy.
Really
Sean, I found your sunglasses.
Wait, Ash. Wait, time out.
Where are those awesome?
No, those are awesome.
Fuck, they look the same.
Sig shot.
Sig's inside.
Yes.
This world is not a song. We will be the things that move them every day. To be cool. Julie, what are we passing?
Top goal!
Are we passing top goal? No way! Colin, it's top goal!
We got the kins right on the table.
What's up?
The nappies right at the table.
Rolling up the sleeves.
Winking.
I'm thriving, baby. Columbia 22 ? Googly eyes.
What did you do to get in these guys' heads? The second half
was
so much
better. How was the environment?
The environment was great. The kids played unbelievable defense, and we turned the ball over way too much. But we shot 80% behind the line, which is because of basketball.
And York shot 13.75%
That's right.
The whole game.
Despite it being senior night, what are your thoughts on Jackson lighting up the three-point arc?
I thought it was fantastic, but if he'd have missed that one from the corner over there after he missed the layup, he'd be dead.
We'll end on that.